Hiya, cats and kittens. Welcome back to Raph. I don't know if I'm headed to that island or if I just left that island. Do I even have anything? I do. Before that happens. I don't want to use up my metal yet for that since I keep having an issue. There we go. We're doing good. I just need to go forward a little bit. Can I harvest? Are we getting further? Damn it. All right. Okay. So all things metal are in here. All things seeds are in here. Move the plastic. Did just say all things seed. Oh. Look at that. I'm about to die. No. Go away. Damn you. There we go. That worked out swimmingly. Because now, for some reason, I don't feel like I'm spawning anything. I need leaves. Lots of palm leaves. But I'm not spawning anything. Or there's nothing spawning. What are you doing, Mr. Shark? I really need to kill you, though. I am truly not getting anything. Alright, and on that note, maybe going to bed, waking up, who knows? Caw-caw, caw-caw, rooster crow! Don't know, sorry. There is no supplies as far as the eye can see. I hope that's not a glitch. I really, really hope. least I can still survive, technically. I can't tell if that's an island. I can't tell if anything. Like, there's nothing out there. Oh. Hey. I know I'm coming at it from the side, but thank you. Sweet. You're gonna die? Are you? You're almost dead, right? Barrel! I'm gonna have to make all of these catchers on two different sides. Sweet. And we get the sparrow. Woohoo! Oh, almost lost that. Can I get that yet? I can get it now. Can I get this? I can get it. Die. Repair. Repair. What's there? All those trees that I could literally use. Whoops. Oh, wow. He's not here right now. Let's get some of these. All right, let's get more of this. I understand. Where am I? All right, pick up Vine Goo. Let's get my copper. But I can't get down there without a fishing pole, and I can't get there without. Damn it, I don't want to say goodbye to the island. So I'm gonna need to make another one of those. More of those. I'm coming to an island, but I have nothing to do for an island right now. Shark! Just because I mistakenly fell in does not mean you get to eat me. Well, the stone thing. It's quite such a simple fix. But I don't know how to get on top of that island. Go! No! Where's my other one? I thought I just made one! Why does every time that happens, it takes me away from the goddamn island? Let's see if I can't get that. I got those. Jesus. Let's see, can I get those? Yep. Let's try that again. I maybe have enough to make two more. But I feel like I need to distract the shark a little bit. What type of fish am I gonna get? I got a raw herring and I can already make shark bait! Yay! Whoops. Hey, just so I can get those barrels. Go on, shark. Come on, come on. Alright, the shark is still over there. What is this? Two pieces of plank? All right. Okay. Oh, geez. I mean, it's absolutely no planks anymore. Da 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 da. Guess we're just gonna go swimming, 'cause I won't make it to the top of that thing. Awesome. I already found these. Maybe I need some more of this stuff. I don't know. More scrap. Whoops. More scrap. Scrap. Think I'm pretty much done scavenging things. Okay, and the damn bird ate a freaking beet. Nope, go away, go away, go away, go away. Fudge. Sweet, so I got the two barrels. I guess I need three of these. So I'll need six copper ingots. We're gonna stay right here. Just gonna go for the barrels. So I need to get to an island one more time. What I really need to do is have collection that's all the way around. Where are you? Go away. I don't need to keep repairing these things. Why do I keep hitting that button? Nope. Let's go. All right, I guess not. No. There we go. Go. And definitely have more than enough. Okay, so now that I'm here, I am going to save, and I will see you guys on the next time around.